Dallas up six. Kyrie coming to get the ball. 28 seconds. Dallas forcing him to use a lot of time. And it's Kyrie who will drive it, and he misses, and he can't touch it. That never drew iron. It went out of bounds.
He was trying to draw a foul.
Yep.
In that situation. You got to be strong with the ball right now. Brooklyn in a desperate situation to try and come up with a steal.